Well, she's quite good at both positions. I don't know if it was so much what she had to show, it was that she performed a really selfless act for the team. We had a need in that position last year, and she embraced that role. Then she went back overseas and had a very good club season, playing for one of the best club teams in the world, Vakıf Bank in Istanbul, at her outside hitter position. So put that together with a combination of factors, and that's where she fits in really well for USA.